a flat sky passer.
He told me he built a time machine, wanted to fill my scene. Yeah. He said I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is doing fine, doing fine. He took me to the future in the flux thing, and I saw everything.
Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
And girls there with round hair, like Star Wars, and float up on the floor. We drove around in a time machine, like what in a film I've seen. Yeah. Ooh. He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great
chillin'.
And our international Minecraft sales are over 10 million copies. If you don't own this game yet, you probably should.
Mr. Steve, what does this mean for those without Minecraft?
Well,
they're missing out.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Yo, this one right here is for the epic mod makers, the awesome map creators, the redstone abusers, the ones that chose to be tubers, for all the griefing kids and the hermit outcasts, Mo Janksters, this one's for you.
Minecrafters! We are the ones who play Minecraft, and tell us how to play our game. 10 million strong, we're all playing on and wait. Thank you for making a game where no one plays the same.
Thank you for stealing years of our lives. Thank you for endless worlds to survive.
You said don't dig straight down. Thank you for rule one, but this is my playground. Cause I'm a smash mouth, I'm a pick trick to the smooth stone ground. And when I hear that sound, I feel my Persians down.
Hey, this redstone world's amazing, it's just too complicated. Who the hell?
the players as you push this game so far.